We are now 7.5 weeks away from the general election in November.
KBVI News That Works For You journalist Dean Coffin joins us live in the newsroom with details on one of the candidates running for Pocatello City Council. Dean.
Thanks, Matt and Marlise. Former Bannock County Republican Party chair and local businessman Lance Colbert entered the race last week.
Some of you may already recognize the name of someone that is no stranger to the campaign scene. Lance Colbert ran for the Idaho State Senate in 2010 and again in 2018. He also is the former Republican Party chair for Bannock County. Colbert is now running for Pocatello City Council, seat 2.
I have served on a number of boards where the budgets have been similar to the city of Pocatello, and usually I find myself in a position on a board mostly because of probably my background in financial services.
Colbert is the owner of University Financial Group, where he has worked doing insurance and investments for the last 26 years.
I am very knowledgeable on issues of healthcare. I'm a registered health underwriter and been a past president of the Idaho Association of Insurance and Financial Advisors. So my background has a lot to do with investments, insurance, and I think that that would be a skill set that would probably be well used at the city of Pocatello.
Colbert says he wants better cost containment, specifically in the area of health care, for the benefit of the city employees.
We need to definitely be initiating health care savings accounts. That should be a key underpinning of what we should be doing for the benefits for the employees.
He also wants to see a stronger relationship between the city of Pocatello and Idaho State University, because he says a key piece in attracting business to the area is to have a well-educated workforce. And although he would like to see growth in Pocatello, he doesn't want to see just any business move into the community.
Just having more retail and more fast food and more, you know, I'm not a big fan of that. We need to have the type of jobs that are going to pay much better, that are more technical in nature.
Other candidates running against Colbert for seat 2 are Beanish Mannon, Claudia Ortega, and Colton Peterson. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Deanne Coffin, KPVI News That Works For You.